We know accidents happen. When they do, help can quickly be on the way. It's as easy as calling 911 and letting them know where you are. But out on a boat, things aren't as easy. When you're out to sea, your cell phone might be out of range. And accidents happen just as quickly on the water as they do on land. And that's why it's important to have an EPIRB. When an EPIRB is activated, it sends your information up to a satellite. And that satellite sends your information down to a Coast Guard command center, where a search and rescue watchstander will be alerted there is a problem. The EPIRB will help the Coast Guard know where you are. And if you've registered it, they'll know additional information such as the description of your vessel. So when the Coast Guard sends their helicopters and cutters to look for you, they'll know what to be looking for. And when you're alone in the water, you're going to want all the help you can get. And think about it. Life insurance can cost more than $2,000 a year. But for approximately $800, you can have life assurance while out at sea. So do yourself a favor. Get an EPIRB, register it, and don't leave the dock without it.